Yes,
guys, why is meta? Like, how hype is that? That is so cool.
Yo, let's get into it, man. Super hot. I'm ready.
Oh man,
I'm ready, baby. Super hot. Game time. Let's go.
And
let's get into it. Let's get into it right now.
8BitMan.
Super hot.
And
oh
yeti.
Yeah. Oh
they,
yeah.
They.
Oh yeah.
They were so good.
Oh yeah. So good.
So we'll see how they do against the best of the best.
Super hot.
Super hot. And MkLeo and Javi already starting off hot. And Team Mexico.
Oh yes.
Like arguably the number one team, probably the number one seed in this tournament for doubles. I would not be surprised. And we got Team Fire Emblem, and you know, Javi, Mexico in general, they go in.
They definitely
they go in.
Go
they want to hurt you.
Oh, they do.
They want to hurt you. They want to hurt you badly. Oh, and Javi is not good. Dang, Javi actually kind of got hurt right there.
Yeah, he actually got hurt.
I tried to say you guys
tell,
hurt.
Tell me where they hit you, man. Wow. Okay. All right, Javi.
And right now, I mean, we saw 8BitMan and yeti. Very interesting.
Wow.
Yeah, and that interaction.
That was just a man mode. He just ran over and charged.
I know you scared.
Yeah.
I know you scared.
I don't have to ask you. I already know.
But man, right now we hyping out Team Mexico, but they kind of had a stock deficit, right? All right. Sorry,
yep,
guys.
Yep,
sorry.
Keep talking.
You guys the best, dog. I'm sorry.
Yep. Sorry. You said you're our friend. Let me show you something.
And it's just such an interesting
time. Ooh, that was so good. I love that, man.
Yes.
Going in the nair,
going
in the full hop nair on that platform in the runoff air.
Oh, yes.
Just such pinpoint
and
accuracy.
Both, like, Fire Emblem characters in general give me the damage. Their damage output is through the ceiling. They're almost like spaces, but they got the swords on deck.
Yep, absolutely.
And we got Team Disjoints against the Team Heavy Zoners. I love it. And
Same. Right
now, the Zoners, man.
Zoners,
it seems like they're always a step ahead. They're always taking that first stock, and that's going to really matter when it comes down to the 1v1. Right now, Team Mexico, that's the jump from Javi.
Oh, wait.
Oh, early up. He's so smart coming out, really mixing up yeti. He thought he had time to set up on him, but right there, beautiful recovery. Even with a character with a linear recovery, you still got the mix-up, though.
True. And I love that Javi wants to sit back here.
Dang.
Stay on the stage. He's going to try. Oh, easy. Parry, F tilt. See you later.
And that was just so clean. It's like he was ready for it.
Oh, he was.
And what I like
oh my gosh.
Wow, he didn't make it back.
Yeah.
So right now, Javi has to hold on to the stock. But one thing, the saving grace for blue team, even though they are behind, they got the kill power. These characters, they hit hard. So maybe gonna nullify that heaviness coming out from the yellow team.
And they do damage.
Oh yeah, they got mad damage. We got confirmed.
Yes.
We got the nair into the back air right there.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Ike hits hard. Even if it's only a 2-hit confirmed, you're taking damage.
Yo, we got aerials, we got disjoints, we got damage, we got everything you need.
But
on a comeback.
That offstage pretty sus, and both characters offstage right now. Alright, they back.
Oh no.
But they gone.
At a cost.
At a cost, one had to be sacrificed, and it was Javi. Can Leo clutch it out?
Oh no.
Oh man, getting juggled from two.
Oh my gosh, you jumped. Oh, he was just.
He was scared.
Oh man, he thought it was the end of a 2GG stream, man. Unfortunately.
Dang, he got Rashidoed off
the
top.
Yeah, come on, you can't lie.
But to be fair, 8BitMan was covering underneath the tornado with the up air.
Yes.
So what happens if you air dodge? What happens if you try to get
through? Oh no, absolutely. Absolutely.
So it's
you lose
like
your stock.
Almost what options did he have? Maybe like. A directional air dodge to the left maybe might have saved him, but like there was very little options for him to live, and jump was the safest.
Yes.
But he did not expect that up air to come.
No, that was,
and
if that was jumped, Geico coverage.
Oh, yes. The Geico coverage coming out from the yellow team for free.
Absolutely.
And yeah, and if you do, if you guys didn't know, if you jump during that Mega Man upbeat, if you're or up air in that tornado, if you jump, you're going to get Rashido, dog.
Yeah, you're done.
You're going to the skies, and it don't matter what percent you're at.
What percent?
You've got to be careful.
End the stream. Doesn't matter if we just start. Doesn't matter if it's pools or top eight. You're done.
Guys, don't jump out of tornadoes. just take the damage.
True.
Take the damage.
Take the damage.
All right, so, I mean, a very unexpected turn. I mean, now, Leo. Okay, they're going to stick with Team Fire Emblem. Now, I was talking to Leo earlier, and he was like, we do have a Sheik Cloud team. And I was like, am I going to see it? He's like, yeah, you'll see it. But we definitely ain't seeing it.
Yep.
We got Team Fire Emblem in the house. It looks like they're going to stick it out with it. I just feel like they got to readjust. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Wow. All right. So it's not Sheik Cloud, but the Cloud part is not what I was surprised about. It was the Sheik, a character that has been getting so much flack. Is this character even good? And I feel like in a doubles format, she can still play that support role.
I do. I agree.
So we'll see how it works out. She still has amazing neutrals, and Nito's also got buffed, so she can control that area.
Exactly.
I think she might almost be a better support in this game.
True.
And then we got the kill power from Ike. So we'll see if Javi can support and set up for MkLeo. That's going to be the name of the game for Blue Team. And dang, the Leaf Shield, the Leaf Blower coming out.
Of course. And you know, I love that what you said, the fact that she is potentially a better support. And I couldn't agree more, to be honest. Because again, look at this game. What's the thing that makes it hard to get conversions?
Yeah.
Blue Knockback. What does she not have? Blue Knockback.
Yes,
all right?
Exactly.
So the character is made for a team dynamic. Ooh. Man, that back air had some back.
Support?
Some
what's
though.
That? I'm going to get these tipper up all smashes. Right.
I guess so.
And wow, it almost like it feels like they're Sheik Ike teams from Smash 4.
Oh, no. We are back in action.
Because it's like the back throw. Ike has one of the best setup throws for Sheik to get that tipper up smash.
And what great DI on that up smash there by Javi. Javi definitely feels like he's finding his groove here.
Yes, and Javi is just such, like, definitely Leo's best teammate, in my opinion.
Yeah.
They just have the synergy. You know, they are related as well. So, I believe they're, like, cousins.
Yes, they are.
Yeah, so they're cousins. So, yeah, I mean, definitely someone who has mentored MkLeo as he grew up into this game. So it's just such great team center, and we're seeing it come out right now, and the Sheik is definitely doing work.
Yeah, it's honestly an amazing thing to see these guys both transverse across the stage, man, because they just move as one. I love the push and pull that you see from them when they're on stage.
Yeah, and
always
staying
a certain distance.
Yeah, and like I'm not saying that Roy, ooh, and the Nair and the up air, see you later, Rob, the confirms on deck here for Blue Team, and man, it's just, I just like it because it feels like their team, Blue Team, is more well-rounded.
Right, definitely.
You got the Sheik, you got the heavy neutral, the setup game, and even Ike sets up for Sheik really well as well, so you definitely lose out on some of the firepower from Roy, but I definitely think it's worth it in this situation.
Absolutely. I mean, Ike is getting the kills already. Javi, the main issue, he's getting some kills, but really the problem was he wasn't able to really
cut
them from
the
a lot
map.
Distance and control the map, and that's really what you need to see from Javi. Javi getting that control, and then Leo can come in, get the damage, get the kill.
Right, and even like a lot of people are memeing about like Sheik's fair just doing so little damage and the fair streak being low, but in teams, I'm not looking for the damage. Like, the damage is nice, but I'm locking this guy down.
Exactly.
I fared him 5 times. He wasn't playing the game for like 7 seconds.
Exactly.
And that's what Javi's doing. And another tipper up smash. Not enough, but right there. Going to be one stock on MkLeo. And Yeti just stock tanking it up right now. He cannot get touched.
Yeah, doing the best he can.
And now he's out of Nair confirm, which is a really big deal. But the fair going to clean it up right for here for MkLeo.
Yeah.
So here comes the up air strings. So much damage. Already Leo at 42%. He just spawned in, by the way.
Oh, no, so quick.
But right now, are we gonna see the Ike tacked on to the 8BitMan. We want that because they want that firepower on the Rob. They want that Rob to get cleaned out, then get the 2v1. That's gonna be the main strategy. And Yeti is just trying to disrupt and back up his teammate.
Yeah,
both these characters are a little slow, so it's a little harder to do that. But Yeti's still making it work with his Leaf Shield.
Yeah, doing the best he can here. But of course, we are still at one stock apiece. Just as I say that, 8BitMan is going to exit. However, these guys have a 1-0 lead, so if they do lose this one here,
it's
it'll be okay. However, don't count them out yet. We're looking at high percentage of both characters and one mishap, and we could see lights out right now. We got ourselves a mano right here.
That
potentially
is
the best team in doubles getting upsetted right out of the pool.
Dude, and yeah, it's just so crazy. You never usually see that between the two. Like a team kill coming out from Javi and Leo, that like never happens.
Very,
and
very rare.
Especially in a key situation like this. You really see them tighten it up. I definitely have faith in Leo. He can definitely do this, but it's going to be an uphill battle.
Yeah, it's going to be hard. Okay. Damage here, 54.
Yes, and we're gonna have to see some
damage. Wow, what a swing. What a swing.
Wait a minute. The back air, he goes high.
Beautiful. Oh, the chase. Oh, my gosh. Oh, the up air.
The up air.
Oh, my goodness.
The full hop, not going to connect. Going too high there. He needed a short hop.
Yes.
And just maybe not used to comboing Mega.